Here we go. Matchup's going to be a good one. Superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent, wasting a little time to start things off. There's the double leg takedown and the big right hands.
Here we go. This thing's breaking down before it even gets started.
Chaos ensuing here. Incredible. Doubled over now. Tell me your thoughts on Finn Balor. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect for him tonight?
Regardless of what happens here tonight, guys, the one thing nobody could ever take away from Finn Balor is the fact he was the first ever WWE Universal Champion. That's like being the present-day Buddy Rogers.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it. He wants no part of this.
Incoming. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Saw that one coming. This is dangerous right here. Incredible! Ill-advised move. Look at Finn Balor here. His shoulders are down. On a quick kick out from Shinsuke Nakamura. That's just how they do it in Kyoto, Saxton. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. The King of Strong Style with a massive slam. Shinsuke Nakamura. Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats. He's in trouble. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Keep your eye on this one. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing.
And he goes for the pin. I think that kickout surprised everyone.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
By Shinsuke Nakamura. His shoulders are down.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Going with a suplex, belly to back. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
And he goes for the pin. Nakamura gets the shoulder up there.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
He's going for it all. And Byron, he's still down after that one. Look at this.
Here's Shinsuke Nakamura making a spectacle of himself.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
He's lining him up.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Nakamura. Whoa, flying Kinshasa. Wow.
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Can he do it here? One. Shinsuke Nakamura gets the shoulder up.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael. The Irishman has his Irish up.
heard something crack after that knee to the chops. He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole. What a brutal beating we've seen just out so far here tonight. Kinshasa!
These are about as bad.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two!
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole. This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Will he be victorious?
Two.
Well, I thought he had a pin for sure.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Finn Balor is in position.
Coolie Ross.
Finn Balor never... And this has got to be it.
Two.
Now, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
Man, even now, in the terrible shape he's in, Nakamura finds a way to power through.
Look at Finn Balor here. Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura. What a display of unmitigated strength. Nope, reverses it. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Inverted DDT.
This one is over.
Abuses him with an elbow.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used.
19-16.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Impressive. It could be over here.
One. Two.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.